Several Johnstown residents living in Coopersdale braved the cold with signs to rally against a proposed zoning change in their neighborhood. The property on Cooper Avenue is owned by City Councilman William Gentile. Back in December, City Council tabled a decision on whether to change the property's zoning classification from residential to a commercial classification of C1. A number of people living in that area have protested the proposal, saying it would have a negative effect on the neighborhood.
Who's going to want to live near something like that? When you've got trucks and dirt and noise all day long, nobody's going to want to buy a home in this general area right here.
It just seems like some kind of a witch hunt or a lynch mob to me. He took an old property, made it look nice, and he's paying taxes, which the city so badly needs.
And we talked to William Gentile. He says he believes he's getting the backlash because he's a city councilman. The city is expected to take up the debate during the next council meeting scheduled for Wednesday.